Sport, audio provided by Telemundo Deportes. Or watch tonight's game in Spanish on Universo. The Sunday Night Anthem, presented by Uber Eats.
Is brought to you by Hyundai. It's your journey. And by Untuck It. Shirts designed to be worn untucked. Untuckit.com. NBC Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the National Football League.
This is everything it's supposed to be. And I'm not even saying that as a Philly guy. Yeah, I know we've got a reputation of being a little aggressive sometimes. And maybe some of us are an acquired taste.
Eagles, Dallas, you can feel it in your bones.
But if you're a football fan, and you've got these two teams playing like this, I mean, come on, what else could you want? The Eagles usually don't play this role. We're always the team nobody likes.
I don't believe in us! We believe in ourselves!
We got used to that chip on our shoulder. But getting used to this guy? Pretty easy.
Touchdown,
now here comes the best defense in the league.
He's set by pressure.
And a guy who came out of nowhere but can't seem to lose.
Touchdown.
They're ready, and we're ready. Our team and America's team, with the whole country watching. It's Sunday night, and it's Eagles Cowboys.
Thank you, longtime Eagles fan Bradley Cooper sets the scene for us here in South Philly tonight. Cooper was there when the Eagles won the Super Bowl 5 years ago. So was another longtime Eagles fan, the First Lady, Dr. Jill Biden, here tonight. And a moment ago, Lee.